Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Steps. Today I'm going to be showing you how to update your Verizon Galaxy S4 to Android 5.0 Lollipop. My phone is on Android 4.4.2 and the NK1. So right now if I hit software update and do check for new software update, it comes software update is temporarily unavailable, try again later. So to fix this issue, we're going to have to update our baseband version. Right now it's on NK1. So to do this, you need to get onto your computer on your PC or Mac. So let's get started.
I'm on my Mac right now, and these are the two files. You can find them on a Google search. It's the NK4 baseband and the OC1 baseband. The OC1 baseband update is the one for Android 5.0 Lollipop. First, we have to update our baseband, the NK4, which is on our KitKat Android 4.4.2. So first, we're going to work with this update.zip, then we'll get onto this one after it's updated.
We're going to be copying our update.zip into the S4, but here's the trick. You have to have an external SD card. You cannot just copy it into your phone directory, into your phone internal storage. It has to be external storage. So click card and drag and drop it into the main directory, not into any folder. So the file has been copied. I'm going to turn off the phone and reboot into our recovery mode.
I'm going to go on apply update from external storage, hit the power button, and there's my update.zip. I'm going to go down, select it, and hit the power. Verifying, and it has started. This should take a couple of minutes. It does take some time on the patching system files. So the update has completed. Now the phone is going to restart. This should take another few minutes. So the phone has started up. So my phone's on Android 4.4.2. It's on the NK4. It's on the updated baseband. So now that the first update has been completed, we have to copy our second update.zip from our computer into our phone. So let's get back onto the computer.
Now we're going to copy our second update for the S4. This one is the OC1. This is the big file. This is the 1 GB file. It's called the same name, update.zip, and you're going to do the same thing. Go into the external SD card, and you're going to replace the old NK4 update with the new OC1 update. So replace, and this is going to take a few minutes to copy since it is a big file. Once this file has been copied, this is the last time you're going to be needing the computer. Now everything's going to be finished on our phone.
So now we are back on our phone again. Same procedure, we're going to turn off the phone and reboot into our recovery mode. Now in the recovery mode, same thing, apply update from external storage. And I'm going to apply my update.zip. So this should take some time. It is a 1 GB file. The phone has restarted. It took about 5 minutes. Same thing is happening now. It's optimizing apps.
So the phone has finished its initialization. And now if we check, as I can tell from the UI, it has changed. And here we are. We are on Android 5.0.1, Android Lollipop, OC1 baseband. So I hope you enjoyed my video on how to update your Verizon Galaxy S4 to Android 5.0.